If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
All right, students, on your feet quickly. Get up, get up. Too slow, sit down, sit down. Too slow. If you want to be great like these vets, you got to have some energy. You got to have some spunk, and you got to have what my granddaddy called spitherinkdom. Now, that's not a real word, so don't look it up in the dictionary. I always tell people my talks are like going to a pep rally or a revival. What does honor mean? If I honor you, if you honor me. But that's garbage. Honor is I honor because I'm supposed to. I want to leave you with one thing. I want to get the students to stand up with me and say this cheer. I choose not to be a common man, to dream and to build, to fail and to succeed. I prefer the challenges of life, the thrill of fulfillment, to the stale calm of utopia. I will never cower before a master, nor bend to any threat. It's my heritage, proud, bold, proud, bold, proud, bold, unafraid, unafraid to face the world. Now point to the sky. This God has done. God bless you. Thank you for the time.